Well, welcome back. A pair of bald eagle eggs in a nest at Big Bear Lake are expected to hatch any minute now. The U.S. Forest Service says the eggs were laid last month. The majestic birds, nicknamed Jackie and Shadow, also had two eggs last year. One of them didn't make it through the winter, but the second survived. The young eagle was named Simba. There's a 24-hour live stream of the nest, and you can watch it live on our website, kget.com.